this. Y'all remember the field of me spraying back here after with this when I was working the last video, one of the last videos I did, Amelia saying I titled "The Last of Artillery" or something back here. This is a couple weeks ago. Well, this is that field, and I'm scouting these beans. And Dad planted them. After I got done with that field, Dad planted them, and I'm scouting these beans. Pigweed, bigger pigweed, pigweed. That's this field right here, and then up there, you know, it's double crops, and those have done been sprayed earlier, and we're going, and these are two, these are two wet down here to spray, and it's still kind of wet, but we need to spray it, but everybody should be fine. Those are pigweed there, pigweed's grass. They look pretty good, except look over here. You know, that's not too bad, but I mean, they didn't be spraying. I gotta get across that ditch over there. Look at that part back there. There's 9 acres back there in that part. But look at this. Yeah. This is the bean row. That's the soybean plant. This is the bean row. This is between the row. That's the bean plant. So obviously, these pigweeds here all need to be sprayed. And so that means dicamba. You can see them all down through there. You can see, if you look real close, you can see the weeds over there. So I also got the other side of the field. Just gonna show y'all. This is more infestation of pig. This has more infestation of pigweeds than the other field I just come out of with the wet hole. And but yeah, these things look gorgeous otherwise. And so I get back and look at that and see if we can get across with the sprayer. Cause we had an inch and a half of rain on this Sunday. Today is Tuesday morning. So yeah, talk to y'all later.